Hello friends, today I will show you a new search engine for the research article, and as they have mentioned here, we are better than Google Scholar, we mean it. So let us see that what basically they are providing when we search something. So here I have written pollution control, so instead of that I write something else. The latest research, that is the data science I put here. And as a result, you can see here the combinations of this data and sciences. But before that, I want to tell you that what is the name of this search engine, that is the Scinapse. So Scinapse is the academic search engine, and this is based on directly the keywords. So you will see here that data science. So let me show you search. So how basically this is searching. So here author 6 authors, so all authors results you can see, right? So the publication 2.9 million papers showing results for data science, and these are some filters, any time, any journal, any topic, sort by relevance. So I am putting here the time frame, that filter, and I just want to find out only to put the for the latest year, and that is for the 2019 and 2020. So I just applied this and focused on it, and now only these articles will open here. So as you can see here, the first article is of March 11, 2019, the Astrophysical Journal, and here from science drivers to reference design and anticipated data products. I put here another filter, that is the journals or conference, so I will put only the journal. So let me select the journal. This is one of the journal, Journal of Data Science, Big Data and Society, Data Science Journal. I put only these three journals here, apply the filter. And as a result, you can see Coin Data Science Meet the Historious Artistry. Right, so what is responsible and sustainable data science like that? You social scientists love mind games, a generic research data infrastructure for long tail research data management. So by this way, you can see that now you are getting the relevant article, any topic. Now, this is the specific research domain of the keyword where basically you want to use that data science search, right? References or articles. So here in computer science, in sociology, or specifically in data science. So I just again put this data science and is data mining, and only these two. There are so many other options available here related to that visualization also, but I am just putting only these two, and for your search you can also make this filter. So I just apply the filter here again, and now you can see that relevance, newest, more cited. So I put here the relevance article only. So now you can see that by this way you can find out all the relevant article. If suppose I click it, a generic research data infrastructure for long tail research data management. So you can see this article, figures and tables available, and the most actually the point which basically I am liking here for this search engine is providing you the option of download the full research article. In many cases the articles are available in HTML format and PDF form, and so here you can read the research article at the same time. So I am sure this search engine will be helpful to you for the targeted research articles. So this was about to the Scinapse. And in the upcoming video, I will try to share some more search engine which basically provide you the relevant article. So instead of going to the Google Scholar or in general search engines, you have to use some specific search engines for the academic research. So thanks for watching this video, and hope you will like and subscribe our channel, that is the Chitkara Shodh Talks.